where do they put it now?
Yeah,
also
they,
here.
You see that hill?
Out there.
Te laat om de dingen te bestellen. Petroleum, yes, the gas. Thank you.
Kopet Dag.
Это жилищный дом. Люди живут здесь.
Ашгабат,
да. Ташаусский вилаят. Вот это Ташаусский вилаят. Это Ашхабад. Не бит так. Чар.
Thank you. Pattern of Akhal area, Akhal tribe of Turkmen nation.
These line of shops, they all have this only machine work carpets.
Three, four of black one. It goes through different processes. They dry it, they salt it, so it gets clean.
Thank you.
Thank you.
zo ver omrijden.
Ja.
Find during the excavations from the ground, they put it on the walls back, so it's just to give the picture.
All the time people fire.
Вас трогать не будут, бить не будут вас.
Они не агрессивные.
Да, они не агрессивные.
Сиденье, но просто общий термин пошел как остатки трона.
Okay, during the excavations they found not only this one chair of this.
Никого не было.
So they didn't have these modern weapons that this. We have this one puzzle for you. They boil it. They keep this.
С двух сторон здесь имеется по 4 комнаты, некоторые комнаты выкрашены в красный.
This place is the round hall, or they call it that temple house. Well, you can make a wish.
Смотрите.
Please don't climb these walls and also. This is the place actually where.
And it's, you can see the weather, it's, I mean the cloud, it's.
So, today this is now part of Ashgabat.
En in de warmte is het ook niet erg.
En dat zou suggereren dat je dat moet afrekenen als je vertrekt.
Hill, it was a hilly place. So when they were like, he could kill those people. So what happened is this city. It's called the Kopet Dag. compared with the Kipchak mask, it's pretty small. Kipchak will be even more mad. It's a snake shape design. No people outside. So they see a big snake. It used to be a big settlement in this place. Sightseeing places, historical places. They don't have any.
The eldest mosque of the country.
No. This is the only mosque that has survived, actually. If we go to other historical sites, like...